Hi there, guys. Didn't see you there. Oh, and it's done. I'm just cultivating some Parasaurolophus DNA here into some eggs. Beautiful, because, well, I thought today we would get a herbivore. Well, we really have a herbivore, plesiosaur, but, you know, that's a water dinosaur. So it's done. Alright, let's quickly fill these buckets up. Because we are going to... Wait, do we have any more buckets here? Because we need to also make some velociraptors today. Oh look, there's some water. Oh no, that was bad. That was a bad idea. Let's get some of this. Put this all in here. Fine, whatever. Alright, so we got that. While we are hatching these guys, we are going to make some Velociraptor. Velociraptor. So I thought before we get any other DNA, we are going to... Where is it? Where did I put it? I wouldn't have put it in there. Where the hell is it? I just had three Velociraptor DNAs on me. It wouldn't be in any of these. No. I just had... I can do that. Alright. I just had three Velociraptor DNAs on me. Seriously. Where have they gone? What the frig? What the hell? Alright, I need to... area that I can store water in just here. What the hell happened there? I just... I wouldn't have destroyed it. It did that damn glitch, didn't it? The damn backpack glitch. Ugh, great, so I have to go in creative mode. Sorry, when this glitch happens, I have to do this again. I had three DNA. When that glitch happens, I have to go back and re-clone those DNAs, or, I can never get the dinosaurs back, and that would be bad. Now let's just fill this up with raw fish. You just stay. I didn't know that you could press escape. Like, I didn't know you could press escape and let it cultivate. Seriously. See, look. That's the best thing ever. Another bucket. And another Velociraptor DNA. Alright. So let's leave these guys to cultivate. Yeah. I was gonna say I could do other things while I'm waiting. Alright, anyway. Back in the park. Back in Jurassic Park. I'm sorry, I just had to. So, last time we got a plesiosaur, but no one really likes a plesiosaur. No, I love plesiosaurs. Let's check on our beautiful T-Rex. I might get a Shaders pack, because I do have pretty... Because I got a new graphics card, I don't want to say, because no one will probably believe me, but, Minecraft, I got screen tear in Minecraft, so I actually had to get a shaders, but I fixed that. Here's my T-Rex. You've gotten big. Huh? Yeah, you've gotten big. You got bigger. You continue life. Now, I realized that, these animals, it's not gonna, like, if they're not gonna break out of their cages and kill everyone if they're tamed to me. So, I thought maybe I could not tame some of them. So then they would break out of their cages and all that stuff. And if they did, they'd, you know, kill people. I mean, that's bad, it's messed up, but I mean, at the same time, it's good, you know? Know what I mean? No? Okay. It's night, isn't it? Yep, I need to go to bed. Of course I do. Ugh. I hate that, that's so annoying. Let's just get to base. Hello, T-Rex. Somebody making giant footstep loud noise things and disturbing people. It'll be like doing that classic Jurassic Park roar. That's what it is, right? I'm totally right. So let's go to sleep. Bed, 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 bed. I love you, bed. They're immense in your bed. Too bad. What if I just go peaceful? You and I may not. Ha! I can do that. I am allowed to do that. Now, because that's a part of normal Minecraft. Nah, I probably shouldn't be doing that. This is a legit series, kinda. Some things are legit. Where am I going? What am I doing? The L for the lab. If you guys are like so much into dinosaurs, you might actually recognize this whole Jurassic Park. You might. Not saying that you will, but you might. Probably will. Hello. You want the steak? Can't get the steak. I am strictly giving all of my meat eaters a diet of fish. So then if they ever break out of their cages, what the hell is that? Looks like wood. But if they ever break out of their cages, they won't go straight to eating people. They'll go to the oceans, they'll be like, I want fish. I mean, they might not like fish because they might get fish too much. Is this the silk one? Silk touch? Yeah. That means I have it. I can do that. Now, this is a really big area and it's mostly sand. But that means I can have different herbivore creatures in here. Now we just kind of let them hatch. Which is the big one? The oldest is this one. He's like oldest by like a couple seconds. So, I'm not sure if I have to be here when they're born. Not sure. Let's go do other stuff and we'll come back. Now I thought it could be good. Anything in here? Melon seeds. I mean, it's probably fine using just glass, so they can look out and be like, yes, yay. Probably. Might not be. I want to see, that sucks that that's broken. I want to see what this place is used for. It looks cool though. And again, fish. Salmon. We all like salmon. I don't get what happens. Lava goes into there and it cooks that. Am I right? No? Cooked fish. Take that. Don't mind me taking this fish. How far are these guys? Maybe if I feed them some fish, that will speed them up. Inject them with, growth serum. Oh, this one's gonna hatch first. Come on. Yay. Oh, you guys are so cute. I know. There's going to be herds of you running around. You're the pack leader, actually. Which one's the biggest? You're the smallest, but you're the oldest. And you look different. I'm going to name you... This is... Alright. The biggest... You're going to be Dave. You're, like, different from them two. So... I don't know if there's any leaders out of you guys, but you guys can be free. He's not sitting anymore. Oh, you guys want seeds? You want seeds? Oh, look how cute they are. Oh, I'm sorry, you can't have seeds. No, you can. You can. Come on. Come on, Dave. Dave, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're the big boy. Big boy. What's wrong, Dave? You stuck? No, I'm sorry. No. No. I hit Dave. What have I done? It's okay. Dave will be fine. Damn doors. Hey, who wants melon seeds? Dave, I'll make up for it. I'll make it up to you. Come on. Come on, guys. Get out. Oh, God, lava. Come on. I need growth serum, God damn it. Everyone, follow me. Alright. You guys can roam around. You're free to do whatever you want. Have fun growing. So, I'm not sure where I'm going to put the Brachiosaurus cage. Because, you think this is big enough for a Brachiosaurus? I don't think so. This is like, this is, the Brachiosaurus will have to go in like there. Like, I don't know, where am I going to put them? Like, they're so big. Where the hell would I put a Brachiosaurus? Down there? Doesn't have to have that much room. It's going to be entertained every day. You could put it down there, and then people could be like, oh, and feed it. That's probably a good idea. I like that. I'm going to have to dig all this out. Why is the glass stopping? I'm going to have to dig all that out, and smoothen it out, and then the Brachiosaurus can live. So, where are my Velociraptors? Velociraptors, trees, cow, good morning, I need my Velociraptor DNA, the DNA, no, eggs, I mean, eggs, oh, I can stack these eggs, oh, that means they're not going to hatch, doesn't it, Oh, no, I've gotten it all wrong. Here's the two Velociraptor DNAs. God damn it. Oh, cultivate those two. I put all this shit away. Tylosaurus. Why have I got Tylosaurus DNA? Do you reckon these will hatch? Probably not. Probably glitch out. This is their area where they'll live when they're... I bet you they won't hatch. Oh, well, they're hatching. Let's see what happens. Now, we do need stone bricks. You don't want these guys to be able to jump out. Oh, look, he's put slabs across. Well, shit. You guys gonna hatch? Or are you just gonna get to 100 and then just keep going? Because that does happen. And there's a dodo in here. you know, just a casual dodo. Yep. Let's just leave that like that. Feel like they're gonna be able to jump over these. I don't know. I just have a bad feeling. Hope they don't all look the same. Maybe separate them a bit, so they all don't look the exact same. This one, hopefully this one looks different from these two. Because they always all look the same. That's lame. Oh. 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 Please be different. Be different. I want to be able to tell the difference. Are you tamed to me? You're not. Eat here. Eat steak. You don't have to sit down. You know. Oh yes, you're different. Oh, who's big? Who's the biggest? Please say it's the one that's different. I think you're the alpha. Yeah, you know I have 3 Velociraptors. Now you know what we need now? Sand. They're gonna be able to get out of this, I feel. I can just feel it. Like, feel like they can jump over that. And they just do this and they're out. Like, even I can do that. So, let's get some sand. Yeah, let's do that. Let's get some sand. This was still under construction. How could he? When I left off, didn't I get a bunch of sand? Do you reckon I have a bunch of sand back at base? Oh, I have some sand. And it's already nighttime. Jesus. Alright. Now if this episode goes too long, I'm just gonna murder that pig. Let's get lots of sand here. That's enough. How do you make a glass pane? Pane. How do you get glass pane? What? Oh, okay. 6 glass to get 16 glass panes. Fair enough. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Oh, you shot me. Where is the bed? Where are my velociraptors? Let's put this here. Oh, I know. You guys love me. Good night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Alright. I forgot. Does this place have a furnace? Does it? I completely forgot. No, do not drop steak. Steak is too valuable to just be dropped. Coal. Everything in Jurassic Park is, what's it called? Oh. So many cobblestone chests. Everything in Jurassic Park is, where does this guy have? Where does this place keep all of its furnaces? Anyway, we should go to sleep. Alright, come into here. Go to bed. Wake up. Good morning, world. Oh, God. Does this place have any... What? So much sand. Wow. Oh, would you shut up? Hello. Hadrosaurs. No, they're not hadrosaurs. What am I thinking? Those are Parasaurolophus. Parasaurolophus. You know, I think I'm gonna have a special guest. I want a special guest to this park. Aha! Cole. My one weakness. Glass. I need six. Six. Crafting table. Where is the crafting table in here? Oh, there. I was gonna say, you telling me there's no crafting table in here? Glass. Glass. Glass, come on. Glass. Glass. Alright, that's enough glass. Or is it? Alright, let's get some of that going. Beautiful glass. Now these damn velociraptors won't be able to jump over the damn cage. Hopefully. Where am I going to put these brachiosaurs? I want them to be somewhere nice, you know, not just like... I don't know what I'd put in the swamp. Just have like a little island full of gallimimus. As you're walking by, you just be like, oh, hey, gallimimus. You know. So this is where I'm gonna have my... Where's my axe? For some reason, I don't have an axe. Why don't I have an axe? I hate this glitch. It's so annoying. Where you just don't have an axe. Iron. Why can I get iron here? It's in a very good visitor center. We're gonna have to set this up. So we need iron. Let's just, where's my T-Rex? So how do you get growth serum? Golden carrot water and meat? What? Oh, you could do like fish. Anything, okay, I understand. How do you get that? Golden nuggets. How do you get golden nuggets? Okay, so we need gold. We need to go gold mining. Because we need gold carrots. And then we need cactus green. And then we need water. And then we need meat. And then we can get what we want. And once Stegosaurus, another Brachiosaurus, Triceratops, Ankylosaurus. I wish I could just get all of these DNAs just done. Oh, wait, no. Let's set some of these out. Yes, Cal. Let's get all these set up. All that set up. Let's get all our water. I don't know how much water we'll need. We might have to keep coming back. And yes, I remember we have all our water. Alright. So let's come over here. Let's fill these with water. One sec.